Hi guys, Ching Ching, welcome to another video. So today I'm going to be unboxing something, and I already cut through these, but I didn't look through inside. So let's take a look together. I will not make that slime video because there's no shoes. Sorry. So wow. This first thing is just some paper, color pencils inside. Okay, so now. That looks so cool. Okay, we'll open this later. Come back and back. Wow, these are cats. I really like cats. So, thanks, Dad. Dad, not much did me always buy me stuff, so this is a really nice gift. Thank you, Dad. So I see this one is for holding toothbrush. It's really cool. And this one is I don't read Japanese anymore. Well, let's see it later. Then it's also another toothbrush holder. And this is just a colored pencil. And inside, there's some Japanese YouTubers magazine, I don't know. Like that. And there's some brunettes. These are cool, these are cute. It's a kitty. And some magazines. I'll let my mom see these because I don't really want to see these. I'm gonna let my mom see these magazines. It's just some fashion magazines. Yeah, fashion magazines. Okay. So after I opened all this stuff, I'm going to take a look at each of them. So let's see the small ones. These are the toothbrush holders, I already told you. Super cute. Haha. Super cute. Okay, so the next one. So the next one is also a toothbrush. So let's see the sticky notes. There's different kinds of sticky notes, I think. I won't take it out much, so. For you guys. Oh, these are not sticky notes. What are these? I don't know, but it is like for like an envelope or something, so. You put things inside, and this one is a big one and a small one. So cute. Cute! It's too cute. Okay. Okay, the next thing we will see is bigger stuff. A little kitty.